Hello, my name is Alexander, and today I'd like to tell you about the hydroponic system, which is often used in greenhouse farming. This system allows you to grow a fairly large amount of green products in a small space. Here are pipes arranged in a pyramid scheme, in which various plants are installed. Due to the partial filling of the pipes, the root system is in water. It is immersed by 1-2 centimeters, and due to this, the root system absorbs both water for life and all the necessary microelements that are additionally added directly into the container. Here is one of the greenhouses that we have built. This greenhouse is made under MitLighter technology. Everything is automated here. There are two levels of vents here, the upper and lower vents, which open automatically. Next, we have a hydroponic unit for 400 crops with a tank that is installed below the hydroponic system, and due to this there is a natural emptying of the system back into the tank. There are also racks for growing microgreens. They come with additional lighting, which makes it convenient to grow different microgreens and other crops that can be grown on racks. But back to hydroponics. So, what is the advantage of this system? Due to the fact that a large number of plants can be grown in a small space and at the same time it takes much less effort, such systems are getting very popular. Here is one of our experimental installations. That is, this is one of our test sites where we test different systems. There are strawberries, salads, even melons, and correspondingly different soils, that is, black soil, expanded clay, which is well filled with moisture. What is the basic principle of the hydroponic system? Water to the top of the system, and it moves, there is a constant movement of water. That is, the water does not stagnate and those microelements and fertilizers that are dissolved in the tank are constantly in the general system, they are mixed and reach the plants, all the plants. The amount of water in the pipes should be such that the pots, which we immerse in water, are immersed by 1-2 centimeters. That is, only the lower part of the root system, gets into the water and accordingly it takes it. Besides water, the root system also needs air, that is, oxygen. Therefore, without oxygen supply, plants will grow very poorly. An additional oxygen supply is installed in the system. It comes from the compressor. It is periodically supplied and accordingly the water is saturated with additional oxygen and CO2, and it significantly improves the growth of the root system. The main problem of such systems is that they require more light because due to the pyramidic form and large number of plants per square meter, it is necessary to increase the amount of light flux directly to the foliage. Therefore, there are various options for additional lighting. All these systems are recommended with additional lighting systems. It significantly improves growth and significantly increases the yield of all plants. Now we are growing different crops, testing how they grow in these systems. We will post the information on our channel, so subscribe to our channel. We try to share everything we develop in order to raise our authority. There will still be a lot of interesting information, and in the following videos we will show how our plants grow, and if they grow well what we do to make them grow better. There are many different ways and options for growing in hydroponics. By the way, I would like to hear your comments about what you have tried and what experiments have worked out. We would be very happy if you shared this information. See you next time. Live in harmony with nature and to the beat of progress.